Okay, just a recording here at the Bundy Rum Distillery. So yeah, we're just sort of out where all the works are going on. So I've just sort of gone downstream from the manhole. So this is sort of like the redundant line that's obviously not being used anymore. So yeah, we were just checking to obviously see if it was all good. So then they can sort of fill it all in. But I'm only just here about sort of a metre and a half or so from the next manhole. So yeah, I'll just sort of pull back. It all looks pretty good. It's just where they're removing this house now. Yeah, the junction for it is obviously all cracked and broken, but yeah, there's no roots getting through it, so that's the junction there. But you can see there's no roots going through there whatsoever. See, like, all the joints look good. There's obviously no root infiltration anywhere. There's some cobwebs. Cobwebs again. As you can see, other than that, it's just a bit of dirty, muddy water in that. Just at the start here. And that's it, that's coming up one pot. Where we are, so that's the old house that there, so just yeah, sort of run straight down through there. As you can see, it's just sort of that bit of mud and crap that's sitting in there, obviously where it hasn't been used.